Hi, I'm Dr. Ana Cristina. I'm the Senior Food Scientist here at the Canadian Food and Wine Institute Innovation Center at Niagara College. As a food scientist, I create new foods for people. It's our job as a food scientist to make sure that the food that we deliver, it tastes really, really good, and also is healthy for you and safe for you. So we're here at the Food Quality Lab, and we're gonna do an experiment. We took some tomatoes from the greenhouse, and we make some tomato juice. So we're gonna use our pH meter here to measure how acidic is a tomato. When something is acidic, we're gonna see tiny, tiny particles called hydrogen atoms. And the more hydrogen atoms we have, the more acidic it's going to be. So we're gonna measure the pH of the different tomato juices that we make with different tomatoes. The pH meter is gonna give us a pH number. So I'm gonna stir a little bit so I get a better reading. Voila, we got a number. So if we have a pH 3.2 here for the first tomato juice, that means that it's very acidic. So why is it important to know the pH? One is for flavor, to see how acidic it is, and also is for safety. When it's not too acidic, say a pH of 5, we have to be careful because really tiny living organisms can actually live there very easily. And we don't want those living organisms to be living there because that can make us sick. When we go to the grocery store, for example, and we have a can of tomato and we look at what's in the label, sometimes there's a little bit of citric acid in there. To make sure that we have a nice level of acidity. Why? When it's very, very acidic, those living organisms, they don't like it. And they don't live there. We want to make sure it tastes good, but also that it's safe for us to eat. I decided to be a food scientist because I love science. I love math. I love chemistry, I love biology. I wanted to apply that science to something that I can see the outcome right away. I love my job because I get to understand the science behind every single ingredient to make delicious, healthy, safe food. If you want to be a food scientist, it's because you love food. Also because you're creative. You like to create different foods, use different ingredients. And also because you like to understand why things happen. You want to know the science behind it. And this is how you're going to become a very good food scientist.